Right there.
All the way to your left.
I heard it.
Right there to your left.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it on the table.
I had enough follow, and I also had enough angle. I think I was a little bit behind it, so I can just give it that top. How many innings you got so far?
Oh.
Three?
Three.
What do you got there?
Four.
Oh,
so.
I think it's four. Four, okay, yeah.
No.
Is that three or two?
That's two.
Okay, it should be three.
I should have watched that.
totally blanked. I totally blanked. No, that's on me, I totally blanked. I'm talking, brother, no worries.
Once I miss this, it's a game.
I'm out.
No. Still break that out. And still play really fast. I know you would have played that, and now I get it. But I also wanted to get that broken up. Yeah. I really wanted before. You'll get it eventually, I promise you. You'll put me out of my misery.
Yeah, but he keeps moving it further and away from the pocket.
Trying to put spin, I'll get back to the middle.
Yeah, I guess so. Put a little too much juice on it.
Oh, that.
Okay, Mike. his ball, I miss his ball 8 times out. At least.
There you go. Well, it's close enough to the pocket, you might be able to make it this time. Oh, I'm whose stick am I using? Easy. Good shooting, man.
That one right through there.
Hey Luke, can you probably go smoke a cigarette?
Go grab our side drinks. Take a shot at the table. You still want that, right? Because you want it on the same cup? Because you want to keep
one
that, right? That's fine. I know sometimes you can.
Yeah. That looks like an orange instead of a lemon. Now let it give me a lemon.
What is it, kettle one, silver one?
They don't have kettle. Tito.
Uh-oh, vodka. Uh-oh.
Come on, Ken. Vodka is light stuff. That's light stuff.
To the nitty gritty now, though. Shots on that ball before.
I missed like 9 shots straight in that pocket.
You got Texas.
Luke, you got 4 of
those? I broke it out.
This
game. I got that.
Hey, you guys know you got stuff like this?
I remember that's what I'm thinking about. I got too much shit going on.
people went into the bet. Us, like, just go lit. Because everyone's looking for new spots. I like changing the scenery.
You know, I'm going to tell you something. Tables are wide open.
That's the one behind the table.
Most of the time it's open. Okay, they still have two tables, both wide open. No charge. Yep.
Exactly. That's what I'm talking about.
Push that helmet. There's that hump right there that you gotta get over. does all the work. That's what they told you? Into the pocket? You put bottom left. Yeah, yeah. Because it's, but it's, it goes directly into the pocket. Because you want to hit bank to. I just write. Just write. Let it hit two times. Especially if it's just in the pocket, right? You just got to make it. You know what? When I've been trying to tell myself is like, if the ball's already in the pocket, bro, I don't need to do a spin. I just gotta make the ball. Because if it's there, you know? But you know what it is with us? We're perfectionists, bro. We're perfectionists. We want to make it perfect. No, we're not perfectionists.
Yes.
We want to add spin to make it like perfect. But there's no such thing. You know what I heard about golf? Golf is a game of mistake. Because every time you swing the club, the ball, golf. It's a game of mistakes. Whoever makes the fewest mistakes. Because every time you swing the club, you tell yourself, oh, I want the ball to land here. And it never does. Right? So it's like, cool. Like, we shoot the ball and we say, oh, we want the ball to travel this way. It never does, bro. It never does, bro. So. So you scored the what? You scored another what?
No, so I am now directing
Yeah. Which one? How long ago you stopped winning the one?
October.
Oh, so you recently?
I took my paternity leave and I pretty much never went back.
Saxon, I was like, I don't know if this Saxon is still doing that. I don't know if he is.
Come on, hit it like you got a pair.
I tried.
Okay.
Not with that voice.
If I was talking to him straight up, he couldn't hear me. I had to yell.
Ooh. Hey. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Your balls went up.
We're in ball in hand, ball in hand.
Yeah, ball in hand. Here, there you go.
He doesn't need it. I want to open it up for you.
He has his right thing on his hat and shit. It's his brand. The page.
I know what we're talking about.
Man, that's fun. It's fun, man. Everybody needs a hobby.
Yep.
That's why I use this for.
Nice shot, Rick. So lots of things happening here. We've got pocket rolling. Because everything's just sort of going to hang out together. It's going to be like a marriage made in heaven. Oh, Rick's getting married again?
I haven't.
Me neither.
Yeah,
five years ago for me, I got divorced.
I'm married now. If this is over, that's it. I'm not going to marry again.
My ex found somebody online after
46 years. She decided to get it. She wanted a divorce. So she took the money and ran. I got the house. She got 440 big ones.
God damn.
And she passed away 2 weeks ago with nothing left.
No, longer than that.
Wow.
Passed away longer than that.
Maybe 3 weeks ago?
I was gonna say like over a month ago.
No.
Are you drunk? Is that what you're doing?
Because
you look like you're drunk.
Are you high?
You want a beer?
Yeah, he needs a beer. He needs
what?
A beer.
You want me to walk over to the bar for a second?
Shake it when you come back. Make sure you shake it out. Yeah. No, you're a veteran. I knew that. I know you told me that before.
66 to 68. Okay. 2 years.
What was your
I was drafted.
Department?
I was a printer. When I went to service, I worked in, at the Eagle Tribune in Lawrence.
Yep.
Saw that, so I went when I got out of basic training. I went to Fifth Army headquarters in Chicago. I was doing printing there. I did printing in Vietnam, all top secret stuff. When I get out, that's when I retired.
Yep.
I had 48 years there at the newspaper. But I was in the union.
They have their own union?
Oh, they have a couple of unions.
Because I'm out of 175, right behind where you guys used to be playing. You know, the AFW you guys used to be in.
Oh, okay.
That building right there, the old train station, outside of the neighborhood's union. That's where I'm
from. Oh, where we were at the
Nice
union.
Right.
Yeah. That's my union.
Alright, your union's
there
now, okay.
What do you actually do?
I'm an landscaper. I do installation.
Water, piping, and everything?
I do some of that. I do irrigation, and I do masonry. I do landscape. But it's all like working off a blueprint. So when, you know, you got schools, you got BC, BU, Harvard, all those schools, I come along. I've done a lot of big jobs. The last job I was doing was up in Otterboro. I did an Amazon building up in Saugus.
Well, a lot of that is seasonal.
Yeah. So I'm off throughout the winter. But I'm going back now. They should call me any week now, any day now. But I think they're going to want to come back from Vegas.
I sent some of my fucking grass this today. It was so bad.
Yeah. It's open? Open table? Open table?
Yeah.
Ball frozen.
That ball frozen, Danny.
Just double checking. I don't want any cheating.
Yep. I hear you.
Get those out of your way, huh?
Hey,